You order lunch at the cafeteria and buy an apple, milk, and a sandwich. The cost of the milk is 1 1/2 times as much as the apple. The sandwich is $1.40 more than the apple. Altogether, your lunch costs $3.50. What was the price of each item? Round to the nearest cent if necessary.
The first step in solving this problem is to find the question. Is the question A, B, C, or D? Choose an answer and then follow the instructions of the next video.